Well, this is the daily driver, 36 volt. You can see it had a has a bag for the batteries. I don't like that. So on the 48 volt, took out that bag the batteries were in. Rubbermaid bin. Well, it's actually Walmart knockoff, but that's where the batteries are going to go in there. EVA foam for inside the bin. But for what I paid for both of them, oh. Rear brake light, rear tail light mount, old flashlight. Don't pay for nothing if you got something to build with.